Okay, here we have George Ostreicher's Marlin Loner. Truly beautiful guitar, 1987. One of the first guitars to be imported out of Korea. And Harry is going to show you what it sounds like.